Hi everyone, it's Carol Dodsley, better known as the How To Girl, and I've done a really quick video for you about Facebook's new look for pages that is going to be introduced on March the 30th. So we have a month before this will actually be introduced, but today they have actually put a message at the top of your page to say coming soon, new Facebook pages. And you've got a button here where you can preview what your page will look like, and also a button to learn more. I'm going to click the learn more button first, and here you can see it's telling you we're introducing the new Facebook pages. It's giving you over here on the right a sample of what your page is going to look like, very similar to the new timeline on your personal profile. You have a button here where you can preview your pages, which I will click in a little while, but not just yet. And it's now got more information here, tells you that you can add a unique cover photo and showcase your most important news on your timeline. You can highlight what matters, so you can actually pin a post to the top of your page each week so people will see what's important, which I think is going to be great for special offers, discounts, coupons, events that are coming up, maybe workshops, webinars, anything that's really important that you really want to share. It could be that you want to share good news and feedback with people. So that is going to be very interesting to see how that works. It's saying that you can manage everything in one place. You can see and respond to your recent activity and private messages from the top of your page. And if we scroll back up here, now you can't see this very big at the moment, but the like button is here, and messages, which is a new feature coming in, is here. In a minute I'll go to the preview pages and show you that. And you've got the top help center questions on here as well, and you can click the links and get more information, which I'll be doing very soon, and I'll be looking into it all, testing it all out, doing a little bit of research and testing and tweaking, and I'll come back to everybody with more news about this when I've done that. I'm going to preview what my page is going to look like. Now, I've done no work on this. I'm literally doing this video as soon as I saw this coming soon new Facebook pages notice. So I have done absolutely nothing yet. I have no idea what's going to happen here. Now, if you want to preview your page as it's going to be, what you do have to do, if I just show you how to go, I clicked preview and it just showed me this. There was nothing any different. What I have to do to actually see what it's going to look like as timeline is click here, use Facebook as Carol. Now it will show me it in timeline view. This is my business page in timeline view. Now I haven't played with this, so obviously I don't have a cover picture. At the top it's giving you some more information about your page preview. Only admins can see it. On the 30th of March, all pages will automatically get the new design, so people are going to have to work pretty quick. Until you publish your page, you can see the old design. Publish is up here. So until I click publish, I'll be able to see the old design. There is a tour that we can take here. There's a help button. There's an admin panel. Add your cover picture. We have brand new is messages, some settings, your about pages here, photos, likes, this is my get in touch. So these are all your apps, and you can see here I've got 19 apps. I need to do a bit of tweaking and changing these around. So these are my apps. I am actually going to do a webinar on this to take you through step by step all of these bits. I'm just doing a really quick video so you know what's coming, and you can go and take a look at it as well if you want to. If you click on your admin panel, your admin panel actually opens up above your timeline now. It's not a new page look. If I scroll down, there's the rest of my page. So my admin panel is now at the top. Looks completely different. I'm going to hide it for now because, like I say, this is just a quick video to show you what is coming. And there is your new timeline. Whether or not we still have a default welcome page, I'm going to do a little bit of testing and tweaking and finding out, and I'll do another video to let you know. But I hope you enjoyed that, and I hope you're looking forward to this brand new look for your pages, and that you've got a month's time, so you've got some time to do a bit of planning and sort that out. If you need any help at all, do get in touch with me. Come over to my page, The How To Girl, and I'll see you very soon in the next videos, and I'll tell you when the webinar is going to be too. I hope you enjoyed that.